Boy, you look like you've been looking through a telescope with shoe polish on it.
He got you.
Your body look like one of them niggas that wear them suits when dogs attack them.
Nigga, you drive a remote control car, nigga. You look like you text niggas, what are we?
What's up, y'all? Welcome to another episode of Roast Me, the show of comedic insults. I'm your host, Brandon Lewis, and let's give it up for the squad. Yeah. Yeah.
Ho, ho, ho. Hey.
This is the Christmas episode. I know y'all thought we was gonna leave y'all, but we came back for this Christmas episode, and joining me, my TA all the way from Germany. Y'all give it up for the lovely Jay Chalet. Hey!
She ain't gonna be doing shit today.
Bet.
Hell nah.
Now, unfortunately, we ain't live. We ain't live, so she won't be reading your comments, but make sure you drop your comments below. Let us know how you feel and that you miss us and you want to see us next season. With that being said, let's kick the show off and y'all give it up for Kev. Nigga built like, I don't know.
There you go.
Nigga, I had nothing.
Why don't you ask Santa for a mustache for Christmas?
How the Grinch stole your mustache.
I got a gift for you. It's a side tooth. I got some more gifts in here. Kev, here's a hairline.
Oh, man. That box isn't nearly big enough.
See, here we can't get your nick in the box. As much as I know you want one.
He's been asking for that for Christmas every year since he was a baby. Please, mama, shut up, boy.
How's this any different from any other day? You always giving out box.
Hey, that was good. Good.
All right, man, let's get the show strength off, man. Coming to the hot seat, man, all the way from Houston, Texas. Y'all give it up for Billy Sorrells.
Hey. I got more gifts.
I appreciate that gift, man.
Hey, man, what's happening, y'all? Much,
hey, bro. Billy, sit backwards on Santa Claus' lap. What do you want, little boy? I want you, Santa. I want you.
That nigga Billy wrote the lesbian national anthem.
Hey, that's a good one.
All Billy wants for Christmas is a good nigga.
Hey, you know what, Dave? That's funny. You back there looking like a single mother. Go get your lunch lady, Bill Dave. Oh, you want two scoops or one, Bill Dave?
He been in the woods.
Brandon donated to Keaton's mom, GoFundMe.
That was clear. That was on time. That was on time.
Relevant.
Kim, B. Lewis' favorite Christmas song is All I Want for Christmas is My Two Side Teeth.
Nigga Billy whistled a saxophone solo at a smooth jazz concert.
Judging by Billy's outfit, it's a gay nigga naked somewhere.
Hey, Dave. He woke up like, hey, what's going on?
I think what's in this box, something you ain't never had. Some ankles. Yeah. That nigga go kneecap, calf, foot.
Hey, David eat candied collard greens.
It's really just collard greens with syrup on it.
That nigga Billy did 2 years in a Hawaiian prison for killing a hamster with a ukulele.
I honestly didn't know where I was gonna end it.
All right, man. Well, y'all give us Billy real quick. I see y'all, man. Y'all give us Billy.
Good shit, boy.
Coming to the high seat, man, all the way from East St. Louis. Y'all give it up for Tahir. Yeah. More, y'all. Yeah, man, get your zipper right.
Tahir. Hey, we gotta hurry up. Tahir gotta make it to the North Pole by Christmas Eve.
Tahir built like loaded tater tots.
Hey, your whole body type is loaded.
Oh, wow.
Billy, shut your you want a towel looking ass about here.
No. Nothing? No.
It wasn't for that joke. I should have saved it.
Yeah, you rushed it.
That's all right. I'm going to run that bitch back, though.
No, you should. You should jump your ass back in the crock pot.
Billy's trying to go in.
Hey, you built like a Christmas roast.
and Brandon met through their dentist.
All right, we getting there.
We had them both missing science like a motherfucker.
Yeah. Tahir teaches an incense making class.
Oh. All right, man, I gotta send somebody to
God damn it.
I was trying to figure what it out. I didn't know who to go to.
We were all bad.
Everybody
we were all trash.
Get him out of here.
I know he's worse. There were worse ones.
We were all trash. Don't worry about it.
Whoever would have said the next bomb was going.
Shit, man. We ain't live. So.
To hear like a fat R&B singer.
You get beat by a nigga named Demetrius. On a daily basis. Shut the fuck up!
Demetrius? All right, man, hold that thought, man. Coming into class all the way from Washington, D.C. Hey. Y'all give it up for Brandon Broady. Hey.
Yeah.
Hey, Broady. Hey.
Looking like,
what's up, man? How you doing, piece of face?
I was doing hey, Brandon, that's a dope snapback. I want you to snap your teeth together.
Oh. Hey.
All right, let's hear it for the seventh grader.
Here we go. This is my good friend, yo.
All right, send him to detention.
All right, man, we're going to switch to high seat. Y'all get him to hear more.
Yeah.
Coming to the high seat, man, all the way from Pasadena, California. Y'all give it up for Kraig.
Straight off a double shift at the chemical plant. That nigga sleeping. That nigga ain't been asleep. He been up for 36 hours.
This nigga dressed like he'd throw a fire garage sale.
That's the funniest shit I've
ever. Kraig dressed like he gets to see his kids this weekend.
It's your weekend.
It's your weekend.
That nigga Billy got on a Christmas thong.
Where did that come from, dog? I ain't on here, bro. Bro, what's up? Jail, man.
Brent mama threw a pool tournament at a halfway house to find out who his daddy was.
The winner gets my son.
You look like a dead Michael Jackson, nigga. A dead one? Patrick is working on a teriyaki sauce fuel for mopeds.
What?
Kraig look like the nigga that pour your drinks out at the club. All right, it's time to go.
I said,
let's get to the door.
I'm
let's
not
get to the door.
Get.
Like he just been pouring drinks out. No, we gotta
ladies
go, bro.
And gentlemen.
Wrap it up. Let's go. Let's get to the door. Kraig, you dress like you drag race Camrys.
Oh, all I got
right.
I got you.
That's funny. You built like you snort peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
I gotta send somebody to detention. I gotta send to here. I'm sorry, man. I gotta send
peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
I don't get no shit.
Hey. Bring that
thing in.
Here.
Hey, this nigga Kraig won a headbutt fight with a moose.
Small, he could take notes on zigzag paper.
Hey, man.
All right, man, hold that thought, man. We're going to bring him into class. Somebody come into class all the way from Detroit, Michigan. Y'all give it up for CC Chris Brown.
What's up, baby?
What's up, Brown? Yeah, get him in. Because I'm roasting the shit out of niggas.
CP just did a big red commercial.
You look like you got shot with an acne Uzi. Nigga pulling out like, there you go, right there. Fuck his face up. Hey, get his back too. Get his back.
Fuck.
Shoot him in the back with it.
God damn it, Brody, do something.
Hey, bitches don't say like, he ain't even do nothing. He ain't did shit to nobody.
Brody, yo.
Bitches is like, Brody! He's like,
God damn, Brody.
All right, man, we're going to switch to high seat. Man, y'all give it up for Brent Taylor, man.
Yeah.
Coming to the high seat, man, all the way from Tacoma, Washington. Woo! Y'all give it up for Kevin Frederick. Yeah. Kevin on stage. What's up, my boy? Hey.
Kev got on Beluga Yeezys, Beluga stomach. He's matching.
Another day, another breakout.
Hey, Kev, let me give it to him. Here's some proactive for you, bro.
what grade did Broady get in school? A plus.
Wow.
All right, I got you somebody to the table.
Was that a dad joke?
God damn.
Was that a dad joke?
God damn. I gotta send Dave to the table.
Oh, that's fucked up.
I gotta send
Dave. Goodbye, goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye.
I'm sorry, man.
Go get a snack from that dad joke.
What do you call it?
David got to take a selfie with two phones.
Oh! Wait until he left.
The cannon.
Back to Broady and him eating termites. That nigga.
I can tell Billy got fisted last night again.
That's cool.
God, damn. Angry.
Hey, CP used to play quarterback for the pterodactyls.
This nigga Brent look like Manny Pacquiao and Floyd Mayweather picked together.
Every time you lie, your eyes get bigger, nigga.
You got a Chinese nigga laughing.
All right, man, we go. Hey, hold that thought, man. I got to bring somebody in the class, man. Coming all the way into class from Los Angeles, California. Y'all give it up for the one and all that. Boo, Kapone, y'all.
Hey, what's up, fellas? Hey, what's going on, squad?
You're a mean one, Mr. Stitch.
Hey, you. Hey, move, nigga. Hey, that was a good one, bro. That was a good one.
Yes, I mean, that's a good one, Brent.
I did not expect that.
And then Brent got them just for nigga mistletoes. Just for niggas. Just for niggas.
Hey, guys.
Just for niggas.
Just for niggas.
That nigga felt required to be an elf.
All right, man, we gonna rotate the high seat, man. Y'all give it up for Kev, man.
Yeah.
Coming to the high seat, man.
That's the Grinch that stole dick.
Hold your head, bro.
Hey, fuck. Coming to the high seat, man, all the way from Los Angeles, California. Y'all give it up for Boo Kapone, y'all.
Hey, Mike, let's do it. Let's
Boo.
Hey, Boo.
What's up, baby?
I got a gift for you. Some you ain't got, some house keys. Nigga.
Okay.
Get your room is ass.
That nigga jacked off Santa Claus. Get your ass out of here. Y'all know what Billy did for Christmas this year?
What?
Nothing.
Hey.
What?
The fuck is he talking about?
What?
Nothing.
This nigga like the little Joker from Spades.
That's funny. CP, if you don't get your Bernie Max hologram, look at the ass on
here. Get your ass. Hey, this nigga Boo's the elf that makes do-rags.
Oh, wow.
Hey, that's good. Oh, wow. That's good, bro.
That nigga's shoes look like garbage truck brakes.
These are Yeezys, Boo. We wear these now.
He said these are Yeezys, Boo.
We stopped wearing those when Nelly was hot.
Those are not Yeezys. Those are Black Chinas.
I don't know
why. What did y'all give this nigga, man?
I don't get it. Hey, that's a regular tie on Kev.
Hey, that's funny.
All right, let me get some tie seat up, man. Y'all give it up for Boo Kapone, y'all.
Come on, Boo.
I like that technique, though. He just shot volume. You know what I'm saying?
He get him off.
Don't matter if it's funny. It's coming out.
He made toys for these bitches. Coming to the high seat, man, all the way from Washington, D.C. Y'all give it up for Brandon Broady.
Hey, that nigga seat been in the hot seat the whole time.
That nigga look like bacteria.
Hey.
What?
Hey, Billy, remember me?
You brought a hand puppet to this show. To this show.
His ass.
Brody face look like he grow his own Skittles. Like, man, just come back tomorrow. I have a whole batch for you. Come back tomorrow.
This nigga use a pork fat face
Where
mask.
Where you get some beans from? Oh, shit.
I don't know where to go.
Brody favorite Christmas carol is Rudolph the Red Face Reindeer. Detention. Don't tell me. I already said it. I said it by myself.
I said detention.
Don't tell me. I'm already going.
Yeah. All right, man, hold that thought, man. I got to bring somebody to class, man. Coming to class, man, all the way from Los Angeles, California, a.k.a. Koreatown. Y'all give it up for Dumbfounded.
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 in Tokyo. Fast and Furious.
That's what I do when I got nothing.
Hey, Dumbfounded got Lonzo Ball brother out of jail.
All right, man, we're going to rotate the hot seat, man. Y'all give it up for Brandon Broady, y'all.
Keep going, Broady.
Nah, I'm done.
Coming to the hot seat, man, all the way from Detroit, Michigan. Y'all give it up for CP.
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 What's up, brother? This nigga look like a stink bug.
You like a foot soldier. This nigga Boo eyes can give each other a high five. Big close ass eyes.
Kraig decorated a cactus.
All right, man, I gotta send somebody to the attention, man.
I love what he does.
I tried not to send you, brother, but I gotta send Boo.
That's funny.
I gotta send you, bro.
Hey,
I'ma go.
Hey,
I'ma
you look well rested to sleep on the county bench, nigga.
Hey, this nigga Boo live at grandma's house.
Hey, this nigga CP's teeth are corduroy.
And that's gonna do it for this edition.
An acne bomb went off in the subway earlier this evening. Only one person was injured. People on set say his face was fucked up. All up his nose and shit. People was clutching their kids, trying to get them to not look. Back to you in the studio. Yeah.
Thanks for that report, CP.
Hold on, dog, man. I'm gonna bring somebody in the class, man. Coming in the class all the way from East St. Louis. Y'all give it up for Tahir Moore, y'all.
Yeah. Who you finna train? I bet it ain't me.
Hey.
Yeah.
Ass nigga.
Hey. 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 He looked like he just came back from an OJ's concert.
Yeah. For the love of money, people will kill their own.
Gospel guinea pig that don't go to church no more. I got my shit twisted, man. I'm out here, man. Fuck all that gospel shit, man.
CP dressed like an A&R for Wu-Tang Records.
This nigga got Tracy Ellis Ross eyes.
Wow. Oh, he got two Tracy Ellis Ross eyes. Well, that's fucked up.
All right, man, we're going to switch the hot seat up, man. Right. Y'all give it up for CP.
That's my nigga CP, a beast.
Coming to the high seat, man, all the way from Los Angeles, California. Ooh. Y'all give it up for the creator of this show, Mr. Patrick Cloud, y'all. Hey. Y'all give it up for Pat.
Patrick dressed like an HIV patient.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Pat, you look like you played Black Jesus in a woke Christmas play.
Hey, Billy met his nigga at the barbershop. Hey, CP always looked like he holding his breath.
That's good. He getting better, bro.
This nigga Pat look like Stevie Wonder, youngest gay son. Like, tell me what he looks like again, just tell me. He's doing what? He has brown dreads. Oh, like, fuck.
You look like a Dominican fish. Oh, judgmental toad looking at.
Hey, hey. You like an Auntie Pam. It
rivet.
Fuck it. God damn it. You got me. You got me. Nigga said rivet.
Rivet. Rivet.
This nigga like a hippie ass teenage lion.
Hey, you put your eyes back in your head when you talk to me.
Oh, wow. You're talking right now. Hey, Pat built a solar-powered vibrator.
You got a glass box with an emergency whiskey in it.
Yeah! Hey, hold that thought, man. I gotta send somebody to detention, man. I thought he was gonna catch it, man. I gotta send Brody to detention. Nah, I'm sorry. Yeah. Hey. I'm sorry, man. He just wasn't feeling it, man. He said he just wasn't feeling this, man.
Kraig looked like he robbed the alt-right dude for his clothes.
Hey, you got a piece of chow mein with a Jesus piece on it.
Hey, hey, when you get to throw at him, it's no.
Hey, this nigga Dumbfounded look like he be making 10-piece sweet and sour puppy nuggets.
This nigga said my dog was looking like a snack.
That's it. That's it. Ain't nothing else. That's it. He said your dog is looking like a snack. Oh, man. Fuck.
All right, hold that thought, man. I got gotta bring somebody back into class, man. Hey. Coming back into class, man, all the way from Macon, Georgia, Mactown. Yeah. Y'all give it up for Lucas.
Yeah, this nigga looking like Mr. Bucket.
Mr. Bucket, Mr. Bucket.
This nigga David looked like a frog waiting for the bus.
Oh, oh my God.
This nigga got the posture of a cheeseburger.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh, so you gonna let him do that? Get this nigga, man. I'm gonna get him in the hospital. No, nigga, get that nigga in there, dog.
This nigga like he's security at the North Pole. Nah, man. Listen, man, if the motherfucking toy didn't come to your house, don't come in here asking us questions about what the fuck.
Oh my God.
Oh, nigga Santa shooter.
That nigga CP look like he waiting on a kidney transplant, nigga. You been on dialysis today? Or
you like you got 15 kidneys to give a nigga.
Hey, all he do is grow kidneys for other people.
Hey, man.
Need a kidney all day.
Hey, this nigga Billy, sell kidneys.
Your, Billy, sit your moist booty ass down, man.
That was so gay.
Nigga, so inappropriate. I don't have to take this. I'm gonna go sit with Broady.
Wait, 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 wait. Can you fully cross your arms or no?
Hey, boy, get your goddamn civil rights lesbian looking ass off here.
Hey, Dave.
Boy, if you don't get your, come on, nigga, bring it on. Come on, nigga, hey.
You
want it?
You want it?
Yeah, get it. Hey,
I'm gonna start
it,
with this. I'm gonna do something you can't do. Scratch my back. Put your hand up there. I bet you can't touch your back, nigga.
You don't do that because you let your nigga do it for you. All right. Now sit your just for me and beer having that back.
Hold on, nigga.
CP, don't laugh too hard looking like a lightning bug, nigga.
I gotta go on a diet to clap. Like, man, next year, man, I'm gonna be all right. Next year, I'm gonna bring my shit together, man. When they make noise, I'm gonna make noise.
Boy, you look like you've been looking through a telescope with shoe polish on it, nigga.
He got you. The shoe polish shit is funny, dog. Hey, fuck you, dog.
Hey, you built like a reindeer.
Nigga, you look like T.I. retarded son, nigga. Come on, nigga, bring your ass on.
Hey, your body look like one of them. Your body look like one of them niggas that wear them suits when dogs attack them.
Hey, man, sit down.
Nigga, you drive a remote control car, nigga.
Hey,
come it's on here.
Do that shit, nigga. Up there looking like a parking space.
Hey, he's number two.
Pull in right here, man.
Nigga, shut your dead lip ass up, nigga. Look like you've been tongue kissing deep fried turkeys, nigga.
Your knees and your elbows are identical.
You've been smooching hot windshields, nigga. This nigga CP put bleach on like chapstick, nigga. Get your goddamn discoloration face ass out of here, nigga.
You like a calzone with limbs.
A calzone?
That was funny, nigga.
A calzone? I like that. A calzone?
Oh, shit.
Nigga, you wash your face with a car wash mitt, nigga.
Nigga, you wash your face with cholesterol.
You look like you teach hood parasailing, nigga.
Nigga, get in a two-seater and feel what that's like.
Hey, Killy. Y'all kill. Hey, this is good, man.
It make up
for the rest of the episode.
I'm just having fun.
I'm just having fun watching this.
It's
like I want to get in, but it's like I'm gonna fuck it up. I don't want to fuck it up. Nobody want to fuck it up.
You want to get in like the next nigga on your gang bang, nigga. Oh, yeah, come on, nigga. Come on, nigga.
This was an invite. Get your, look like you come with a 2-liter and some breadstick built ass nigga.
You look like you text niggas, what are we?
That's done.
All right, let's switch it up, man. Y'all give it up for David. Hey. Lucas.
Hey. David. Nigga fought for his motherfucking life in the hot seat.
That was legendary.
Come to the hot seat, man. coming to the IC, man, all the way from Los Angeles, California, aka Koreatown. Y'all give it up for Dumbfounded, y'all. Yeah.
Hello, everybody. Hi, Dr. Nick.
Mr. Fortune Cookie.
This nigga Dumbfounded been running around with Chris Tucker solving crimes and shit.
Hey, easy AC.
Dumbfounded finna go to the crib, make a couple Nintendos, chill. Make a couple of Nintendos.
And nigga Dumbfounded got an illegal laptop smuggling ring.
Hey. This nigga's a legend. He killed 45 whales in one day.
And nigga balance his chakras a little oozy.
You eat your salads animal style.
That's funny as fuck, bro.
That's so nasty.
Yeah, disgusting.
You got the cheeseburger Vans collab, bro.
They are. Bob's Burger.
I thought that was made up.
Bob's Burger, nigga, Bob's.
When your class used to go skating, they used to give you a wheelchair. This is all we got, big fella.
You was skating with your lips on the ground, nigga. Scrub the ground, face ass nigga.
Wow. Nigga, hey, your lips fucked up. You like you been sucking on exhaust pipes.
I said that, nigga. You like you been sucking on dildos, nigga. I don't know why you do it, because I can, you know what I'm saying? You might as well sit back there quiet like you do in your side nigga car.
I'm on fire right now. I can't get it.
Hey, David's cologne is made by Sweet Baby Ray's.
That's it. Hey. And that's it. Oh, and that's another episode of Roast Me. I'm your host, Brent Lewis. Y'all give it up.
Way to go, dog.
Before we get out here, make sure you like, subscribe. Thank y'all for having us. It's been a merry Christmas. We'll see y'all next season.
Hang on a minute.
Ah, we're not doing that. That ain't, this a hood nigga show. We doing this shit for all the niggas who ain't got no coat this year, cause this year they came, cold came around and they had gained a little weight and their coat was too small.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. It's like this, nigga. Fire up the Christmas tree, bitches in Hennessy forever.
This Christmas,
fireside and blazing right.
Yeah.